pizzas also, if I can get my hands on maybe a gluten-free pizza, I'll eat it. My favorite fruit would probably be nectarines. On an average, I sleep about 5 to 6 hours, tea person. And only black tea. I don't like milk and sugar and any of that added in. Hi, this is Shamita Shetty and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama. I'm a complete foodie. Yes, I just choose to eat a little less tel wala khana or food that is, you know, higher in protein because I weight train a lot. My breakfast is mostly maybe gluten-free bread and some boiled anda. That's like my standard. But the first thing I do as soon as I wake up in the morning is I have 2 glasses of warm water, and post which I have my 3 walnuts, my 6 badams, my anjeer, jo bhigaya hua jata hai raat ko. So that's what I have first, and my tea. That's like the first thing I have. Post which I will eat a little bit of my breakfast. Sometimes I also eat poha made maybe from red rice, the red rice poha. So yeah, that's my breakfast. So my lunch is basically either a gluten-free roti, or I will have quinoa, or I will have brown rice or red rice with either some protein, that's fish, chicken, egg, sabzi, and a little bit of moong dal or masoor dal depending on what I'm eating. Sometimes I also have gluten-free pasta, sometimes I have rice noodles with vegetables. So whatever food I eat, I try and keep it gluten-free. So I don't eat meat. Rice is something I eat. So whether it's noodles, I will choose noodles that's made from rice. Yeah, and food that is maybe easier for the body to digest. I try and make it a point to eat every 3 hours because I think it's important to fuel your body if you know, want to continue burning calories throughout the day. My dinner will be first soup. After about half an hour, I will eat a proper meal. I know people say dinner should be your lightest meal and all of that, but honestly, I get very hungry at night. So I eat my normal khana. That is either my rice, my chicken. Again, it's the same thing that I have for lunch. But I try my level best to finish all of my khana by around 9:30. I am an insomniac. I'm a very troubled sleeper. Sometimes I sleep for just 2 hours, 3 hours. On an average, I sleep about 5 to 6 hours. I've been told to add a little bit of fruit in my diet. So I have my anar every day, maybe and that ilchi kela, not the normal kela, the small one. But my favorite fruit would probably be nectarines. My favorite vegetable is broccoli. I prefer my vegetables cooked. Tea person. I'm only black tea. I don't like milk and sugar and any of that added in. I have 2 cups of tea in the day, evening and morning. Of course I do. I try and keep it to maybe 1 day a week, but sometimes it goes up to, like, you know, honestly, if I'm really, really craving for something, I will eat it. Maybe the next day I'll do a little more in the gym, but I'll eat it. I just think it's one life. You can't starve yourself and you can't stop yourself from doing everything that you really want to do. I'm a complete chocoholic, so if I had to eat a dessert, I would probably opt for like a dark chocolate truffle pastry, or maybe a dark chocolate, a piece of chocolate, yeah. I don't eat burgers because it's got gluten, but I will maybe opt for a gluten-free burger. I love French fries. That's actually my favorite. Pizzas also, if I can get my hands on maybe a gluten-free pizza, I'll eat it. Hi, this is Shamita Shetty and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.